Hey everybody, welcome back to more of Let's Play Dead Island. I am the Mattalocalypse, and with me again we have GooPunch9204 and the EmoKillR, and we're here in a church, and are you guys ready to do some side quests today? Sounds like a fun day to do some side quests.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Side quest? What's a side,
side quest? Side quiz. Side was like a, I don't know, kid quest? Spit it out. Spit it out. Side quest. Oh yeah, and upstairs here, I noticed this off screen, there's a backed up here you can find, so I'm gonna grab that now. Let's see, the first quest I think we're gonna go ahead and do then is, we're gonna start tracking the Nikolai quest. Let's see, what is that? Let's go to the quest, that's the one I'm
really
doing.
Quick.
Let's see, go over. Let's see, can I not track that now?
It won't let me track it either.
Let us track that one. Can I track main players? Well, maybe we have to do this. We have to go. We obviously have to go do this part first before we can do side quests like last time. Let's go ahead and do this main part of the quest then. We have to go to Pump Station or something like that. Alright, let's head down there.
Oh, boy.
There's money. 19 bucks. I'm broke. I need it.
Yeah, I'm broke too. I bought a level 14 sledgehammer. I'm only level 11. Didn't even look.
Crap, we
are there any cards?
Armored cane. No. Oh, I gotta spend a skill point real
it.
Quick. Hold on. Oh no, not that. Real quick here.
Oh, wait, do I have a point?
Why would you have a point?
Two hand weapon, Jess. We'll just do more damage. Big stick. Let's start
walking. Yeah, pointing their gun at me there.
It's like Resident Evil all over again.
Oh yeah.
Nothing yet. We're gonna have to. Looks like hoof it right now. Oh boy. We got zombies.
Don't open too much around here because you will get ambushed here.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Man, they're tough here too.
Yeah, they're a lot stronger.
There we go, take that. These walkers are definitely tougher than the average walkers, so we definitely don't want to hang around here too long. You're right. We'll bust these guys.
Look at that guy. Whoa! I'm down.
I'm gonna switch my cudgel. Yeah, I'll use the cudgel. I was happier with that one than I was doing the first one. Yeah. Man, I'm just out of stamina. Okay. We've beaten that pack of zombies. That seemed a lot worse than it really was, I think.
I died. Of course I die all the time.
Yeah, oh boy, we got more. Oh man, keep shoulder back on me. Ouch.
Leaf drop?
Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Let's see what we got here. Trash can dwelling zombies. This one's getting up. Yeah, smash your head. Oh boy, more walking up on this. Switch back to the was doing well against these. Fancy crowbar. An ambulance. Is there any medical? Oh, I wish we could like get into that stuff.
Bummer.
No. Well, we gotta stay on the streets here. Be careful. Zombies are all over the place. On the ground. Whoa!
This guy got a helmet on.
Hard cat.
Yeah.
I think they're all.
You may need
dead.
Some food or drink over here.
I'll take a snack or something.
Take one.
I don't whatever's left, too. Screw it, I'm weak. We need the health. Let's go, Sam. Oh, there's no more luggage and stuff that we're finding here in the city. It's all overrun, to say the least. Oh, boy. I hear screaming. Wow. Stuff going on at the police station.
Oh, that's a lot of damage going on.
Yes, we
have
to go
like
in.
Perfect
time. Of course, the game tells you not to go in somewhere, you definitely go over there. Let's go. Oh, where do we go? In the police station here? El Policia. Yep. What's this shopping cart of you? Well, nothing over this way.
Go right into the fire.
Oh boy, there's more zombies. There's like a 2x4 and he's like,
holy shit!
Yeah, they're the poison ones. The good thing about them is if you have a weapon with fire on it and you hit them with it, it'll automatically set them on fire.
That's awesome. They die a lot easier, it seems like.
Oh, yeah.
The fruit is definitely evil fruit. Zombie fruit. Don't eat the fruit.
Zombie fruit.
Zombie fruit.
Oh, boy. We got more. More zombos.
Oh, but we got a suicider back there, too.
Yeah, I see him.
Watch out.
Oh, boy. I was kicking the wrong person there. Oh man. Alright. Goose coming back. I think he's alright. Are you coming, Goose? Dead.
Yeah, I got freaking out.
There he is.
Alright, we gotta go over this way next. Let's throw. That didn't do nothing. That was cheap. Smashy, smashy. Sorry, zombie, I hate to cut your head. Alright. Let's head this way. Keep going. We're getting closer. Boy, these zombies are dumb. They like to like burn themselves up.
Kyle, do you have any bullets left?
Nope.
I'm just gonna have to shoot that propane.
I would if I just ran out.
Propane is.
Damn it, Bobby.
Marking off at one, everyone. Smash you in the head there, officer zombie. The dead arm of the law. Oh boy.
Oh, this guy's got a Jason mask on over here.
Wow, he does.
Yeah. My weapon's about at it.
He's Jason Voorhees.
Yeah,
Jason is a zombie, technically. More walkers.
Football helmet guy.
Oh, hey guys, I'm the walking dead. There we go, curb stomp.
Holy shit!
Oh man, I think he killed me though. Yep. Game over. Your brains were eaten. Okay, here I come. Run! Catch back up. Alright, full health. Well, then we're back.
Did you level up or what?
No, I didn't. I just died. I did the other best way to get the other way to get life. I know it's like if you die, I think we want to go this way. Oh, excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. Holy crap! Spicy nacho burp there. Oh boy, we got a bunch of skulls and a bunch of stinky zombies here and a bunch of dumps.
Hey, a car.
Why aren't these stinkers getting up? Gun. I hear smash and I hear blowing stuff. Blah, blah, blah.
Watch out for guys with guns, they'll kill you really quick.
Control of the pump station. Oh boy, is that a dude with a gun shooting at
me? Yeah.
Oh yeah.
More guns. He dropped a gun.
Ow!
Crap.
Headshot and instant kill on the human.
Oh, I see, yes. Same as if you smash him in the face, that's also an instant kill. I got a pistol too. Yay. I gotta equip it though. Oops, wrong one. I wanna equip my gun. Where's my gun, eh? I need my gun. It's a sluggish pistol.
$250 in there.
Alright, I got him.
Is there?
I headshotted him.
Nice.
Pop shot him.
Stairs or anything, or a ladder? Or...
Let's go around back here. Nope, telling me to go this way.
Yeah.
Let's head back over. Yeah, one more skull. Is he still on the roof? Yeah, we gotta find a way up to the roof somehow. Oh, let's look for a way up to the roof. No way in here. Stroke from the roof. Sign of it over here. Chest, one to the computer. That was it for me. Game over, yeah. Alright, I'm running back. I'll be back in a second. I'll be back in a jiffy.
Alright,
I've got a pistol on these dudes. There's more dudes in here. gotta go over this way. Well, let's Kyle be the leader here.
Here, Matt, I'll throw this propane tank in there. You can blast it.
Okay, that sounds like a Whoa, I blew myself out of there.
Wow.
Ow. It barely hurt me.
I think it was a bad throw, because I think I threw it and he was behind cover.
I can shoot him in the gut.
Three bone for you here.
Another dude right behind the door.
Got him.
Nice.
If anyone here is, we've taken over the police station.
Oh boy. More dudes in here.
Is there?
Yeah. Right in.
Nice. Ooh, there's a mod on the table back here too.
What is it?
High voltage. Get it?
It wasn't, it was just someone signed on that we happened to know. That's what happened. Alright, so let's head in here. This sounds bad. Let's open this. Alright, here's the people we were looking for.
We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help.
Alright. Go with Antonio to the control room.
The control room.
Let's follow this guy.
Do I hear something not very nice out there? Sounds
like... Probably, dude. Make sure you got a gun.
I got a gun.
Did you get your...
Well, guns actually are not that good on zombies.
Are they really? Nope. That good?
They're horrible on them, actually.
All headshot zombies.
It will not kill them.
It will not?
No, it will not kill them.
Okay. Yep. Pumps working.
Don't have
filters. Uh-huh. I just worry about pressure. It's too low.
Getting good at this.
We gotta stand here. He gives us the sticky bomb line.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that's for the little kitchen knives.
If we want
the diving
water,
knives.
We need to close those five hydrants.
Oh, Matt, did you get that mod?
Which one?
Table?
Yeah.
No,
the
I didn't.
High voltage mod
Let
in
me
here?
Tell you
no,
where
I
they are, approximately.
Right here, where I'm at.
Where you're at over here, I see here.
Yeah.
High voltage mod. So we gotta go do, he has another quest.
We're wasting a lot of water.
Quests?
I've got
oh yeah,
a
this guy's got a quest.
When you check the dead
in
the pumping station, and make sure none of them are dangerous. If they are...
Yeah, we'll check it out.
Yeah.
I don't even have enough money to repair.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this part.
Check out. Well, let me go check out our quest log here. Let me see here. Oops, wrong button. What are we gonna do next? What should we do? We gotta go. We can do that. Therapy, Living Dead, Pump Station, Godless Entities. I guess we gotta stay in here to do that. Sure. Is there, like, more crap over here we have to do? I don't know. Well, I'll tell you guys what. It's been, we're about done with the part here, so I'll go ahead and call it off. So, next time, we'll go ahead and clear out the pump station, do more stuff in the city when we play more of Dead Island on the Xbox 360. It's the Mattalocalypse signing off for Goo Punch and the Emo Killer. Have a good one, guys.